basic topic of architecture.
Yes, yes, exactly.
When to be light and when to be heavy and when to be monumental in what way. What is remembering to me with architecture? I always hated these when I was a boy, when we went across the border to the Alsace, to France.
Yes.
To see these monuments for soldiers and so on and so on. They were always heavy. Mm-hmm. And later then I saw in Berlin that they were, I mean, Richard Serra is a good friend of mine, but still remembering the Holocaust with heavy stones.
Yes.
And I remember there was György Konrád, a Hungarian writer, who said, we should have made a park where everybody could come. Why commemorating the horrible with this heavy stuff? So maybe it has to do something with this, that we should remember with lightness, I think, not with heaviness.
You were saying that your architecture, while it is very powerful in many ways, always comes from other things and comes from your experience of other things.
That's my thing. I want to create spaces and houses for in the right way, for the right moment, for the right place, and so on. So that's my thinking, comes from there, from the experience of our experience. What do we need?